मुसाफिर के रास्ते बदलते रहे। मुकद्दर में चलना था, चलते रहे। Flinch not. Step down upon this hard earth. Do not gather dreams in the dusk. Storms are brewing in the sky. Lightning flashes at our sleep. Come down to the common life. The web of illusion is torn. Take shelter within walls of rough stone. Today I live in the hope that the Savior is coming, that He will speak to us with faith and strength. I shall wait to hear the divine message of civilization which He will bring with Him, the supreme word of promise that He will speak to man from this eastern horizon, where the mind is without fear. And the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, into that heaven of freedom. My Father, let me awake. मुसाफिर के रास्ते बदलते रहे। मुकद्दर में चलना था, चलते रहे। कोई फूल सा हाथ कांधे पे था, मेरे पांव शोलों पे चलते रहे। मेरे रास्ते में उजाला रहा, दिए उसकी आंखों के चलते रहे। वो क्या था जिसे हमने ठुकरा दिया, मगर उम्र भर हाथ मलते रहे। मोहब्बत, अदावत, वफा, बेरुखी किराए के घर थे, बदलते रहे। सुना है उन्हें भी हवा लग गई, हवाओं के जो रुख बदलते रहे। लिपट के चरागों से वो सो गए, जो फूलों पे करवट बदलते रहे। मुसाफिर के रास्ते बदलते रहे। मुकद्दर में चलना था, चलते रहे।
Feel the change brewing. this is the time that Shomek wanted me to speak. So उसने बोला कि आरिफ कुछ बोलना in the end. मैं इतनी देर से चुपचाप बैठा हुआ था तो मुझे भी थोड़ा अंदर से हैबत हो रही थी. देखो मजाक उड़ा रहा बच्चा. बच्चे की जान ले. But anyway, we have reached. This is almost the end. I won't say the end because एक चीज हमें बजाना बाकी रह गया. एक हमारा दिल का अरमान है. It's called meditating on Sa. It's based on Raag Bhairavi. But Shomik has improvised that. But before he tunes his instrument, I would like to say something that this entire venture wouldn't have been possible. Meri awaaz mein reverb. Ek second. Feel like God sometimes. Let there be light. Huh. So before we play the ending piece, I would like to specially thank Vivo Studio, Center for the Arts, and Baithak Records. And this entire venture would not have been possible without them. ये initiation जो करवाया कि नहीं जाओ करो, हम लोग सोच रहे थे करते हैं करते हैं करते हैं, but then there was Darshan, who was after our lives to finish this project. And thanks to her, the entire team of Vivo Studio, they helped us a lot in the editing and everything, capturing moments and putting it across to people, as in terms of just a Facebook or publicity, all the publicity they've taken care of it. We're really thankful to you guys. Darshan, kudos to you. Big round of applause. And I won't say this is the end. Before we play this piece, I would like to say, when we started off with this journey, we had only one thing in mind, that we will not deviate from our tradition. And the whatever sounds we're trying to capture and whatever moments we're going to capture, we will keep those moments and involve them into our style. And usi mein se evolve hua sounds of Bengal. We didn't try to, koi aisa socha nahi ki nahi bhai, jo, you know, fusion music banayenge, confuse kar denge logo ko, waisa koi scene nahi tha. वो यही हम लोगों का एक जज्बा था कि नहीं, देर इज अ साउंड इन नेचर, देर इज अ साउंड इन दिस रीजन ऑफ बंगाल विच इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू एवरी वंस हार्ट. कल सुबह उठ के आप लोग बोलते हो यार करी वाला का साउंड, अब जाके मेरे को रिमाइंड हो गया भाई इसका भी म्यूजिक बन सकता है. शोमेक और मैं हम लोग धोबी घाट के बाहर खड़े हुए सोच रहे हैं साउंड सैम्पल करें यार, कुछ म्यूजिक नहीं बन रहा. अचानक से इसके दिमाग में एक बंदिश आई, छक 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 ना दिन दिन ना ना दिन तारा 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 तारा, and that's how everything evolved. The entire music of sounds of Bengal evolved. I mean, like koyal dadre mein ga rahi hai, da din din tara 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 da din din. So everything, the entire nature started playing around with us, and we started enjoying that, and that's how this entire album came out. And I really hope आप लोगों को पसंद आया हो. कोई भूल चूक हो गई हम लोगों से तो प्लीज माफ कर दीजिए.
Oh, for being here and for sharing every moment of this mesmerizing and enthralling performance that the two young artists brought to you. We'd like to felicitate the artists on stage and also ask Narayan Sinha, the artist whose sculptures were used in the visuals and whose beautiful installation stands outside this evening.